So they give us visibility, but no power. So the conditions of the masses, because there's no power, becomes worse, not better.
But I don't think Kurt Smoke would say he has no power, the mayor of Baltimore.
He has no power.
Why would you say he has no power?
Well, let me talk about that.
Okay, but wait, let me just tell you, I'll come right to it. Why would you say he has no power? He's the mayor of Baltimore. I mean, he's trying to do things to affect not only African Americans, but other Americans in Baltimore.
I'll tell you why.
And he has more power than...
I'll tell you why he has no power.
Okay.
For us, power can come only from our organized masses. All of our power to bring change in this country come from mass struggle.
That's clear.
So if the power comes from mass struggle, it is clear to change things, political power can only come from the organized masses to ensure those changes. And since the masses of our people are not organized, he can have no power at all. None whatsoever. If he does, where's his power base? It certainly is not the mass of his people. And if it's not the masses of his people, the power base must be used against his people.